I'm Anthony Hudson. Today, we are at the Adelaide Oval. Alongside me for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Today should be a great match. Even though this is an exhibition match, Hutto, we expect that both teams still want to win.
Today's big game is between the home team and the Tigers. The Tigers players run out onto the field.
Well, we could be in for a scrappy game here. Both sides have been pretty good defensively of late. It's which defensive method stacks up better.
The home team into the arena. Captains converge for the toss of the coin. The home team kicking to the left of screen. The opening siren is moments away. You can feel the excitement building. And here we go. It's the home team taking on the Tigers. Quickly under the boot. It's going to be deemed as deliberate. One elects to kick. He gets above the crowd. Gets a touch to the ball. Did well to control the ball. They get the goal from eight. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The first goal of the match. About to resume hostilities. Slapped away. Has it now. Two. Short by hand. Three. Slams it onto the boot. Takes it well. Kicks it out of the back 50. Seven. Collects it. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz? Tap came from 13. Tiny collects the loose ball. Kicks hurriedly. 15 has it. Punches the kick, taking a nice grab. Puts it on the boot. 15 landed in his back on this occasion. Penetrating handball. 36 takes it well. Uses a short handball. 23 just streaming past and gets the footy. 12 cuts it off. 35 read it best. Macca used the body to take that mark. Moves it by foot. He got up high but couldn't bring it down. 19 applying physical pressure. Linking by hand. 36 rushes with the kick. Spills the mark. Picks up the loose ball. 12 kicking the tie down. That one hits the woodwork. The home team close the gap to 5. Ready to bring it back into play. Plays on from the kick in. Decides to kick. Takes the mark. 9 tucks it into the pocket. Finds this and marks well. Going for distance with the kick. Finds a target. Marking in space for 6. It's a turnover. The ball mopped up. Collected by 12. He pops through the goal. He puts through his first goal. His teammates rush over. The home team get themselves in front. Back in the middle. 19 thumps it clear. 3 hacks it out of there. Ends up turning his ball over. Elects to kick. He wins the ball in the air. Uses it by foot. Drops the mark. Picked up under pressure. 3, couldn't stick the tackle on 6. Runs out of room, and we'll get a throw-in. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Pushes off the tackler, kick by 16. Spent that one before he earned it. Manufactures the handball. Practicing some fancy moves. 19 just took way too long.
Great tackling technique.
Opportunity now for 2. This will certainly test him from this distance. Lining up from a 45 degree angle.
Move it on!
Can he put it through? That's a monster kick. And it's a goal. That's his first. Smiles all round. The home team have kicked the last 2 goals. The home team by 7 points. 19 with a hit. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Off hands from 3. Finding the loose ball was 5. The King tries his luck at goal. Good looking kick off the boot. And it's sailed through.
Yes, hello.
He acknowledges the crowd. The home team have 3 in a row. 13 points the difference. At full stride, receives the handball. Wins the ruck duel. A chance for 36. He's got the football now. Hurls it away. 15 off the deck. Clears the ball from the contest. 2 couldn't keep his hands on it. Applying the physical pressure. The fuse puts his body on the line. Mac just gets it onto the boot. 14 couldn't snaffle it. Picked up now. 5 uses the bump. Gathered by 16. Keeps it moving. Hands that ball to the opposition. Dug out the loose ball. Did well not to confuse himself. Wins himself a free for that tackle.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
8 might have overworked himself there. The Tigers are happy about that one. Pretty happy with that one. The Tigers bring it under a 2-goal margin. Umpire ready to resume play. Won the hit out. He's got the footy in his hands. 5 wins the ball in the air. What a huge kick. 58 runs after this one with quick hands. Mr. Football a bit too casual with the tackle. 7 just put it on the boot. He takes the mark. 20 metres out. 15 going for nothing. Tigers now in the trial by 1. We're back in motion. 36 won the duel. 4 hurried kick. Nice hands.
Run.
12 going for number 2. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Gets some reward for his efforts. The home team doing well at the moment. 36 clears the contest. Slams it onto the boot. Coughed up by the fuse. Now we've got a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us, right?
Kicks out of the congestion. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The scores are the home team 25 took the Tigers 18.
The home team came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
Both sides might want to work on their defence after a high-scoring opening term. Nobody can hold on here. Let's have a closer look at the stats.
The home team have had less of the ball, but they still find themselves in front. It's clear that they're using it better, and that's why they lead.
We're ready for second quarter action. Centre bounce. Thump by 36. 13, hacking it out of there. Good mark there. 14, opts to play on. goes short by hand. Has a runner alongside him. Goes with the kick. 44. Doesn't take the mark. 4. Moves it by hand. 5. Gets a quick kick away. 22. Got hands to it.
Thank you, Ivan.
We'll get a ball up on the wing. 36, won the head out. Finds the loose ball. A drop punt through the goals. 13, celebrating hard. They are right back in this now. The game is back underway. Winning it was 36. 3, sends it clear of the contest. 44, quickly onto the boot. The loose ball picked up. 3, hurry kick. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Picked up by 15. Gets it away under pressure. Dug it out. The kick from Tiny. Gets into some space to mark this. Works it across the ground. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Quick handle. Fighting hard with 7. That's touched. And just behind. Looking to bring it back into play. They can create from this. The loose ball scooped up. He runs it over the line. Heads onto the ground. Umpire calls for a boundary throw. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
The few slick with the hands. 9, unable to hold on.
No prior.
The umpire will ball it up. Clears the contest. He wins possession. Just gave it away. The fuse got the hands free. Ran hard to take that back. Kick by 23. He gives chase to the footy. Spinning past his opponent was 3. It'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Clears the contest. Gets the loose ball. 9, fends off the tackle. Intercepted. Got the hands free. 58 going for number 1. Collecting high fives now after that goal.
No doubt about it.
He loved that one. The home team lead is now 6. We're back in the middle now. Hammers it with the ball now. Goes by hand. Hits the post and it's a minor. The Tigers reduce the margin. 1, ready to bring it back into play.
Right on.
Couldn't keep it alive. It's out of play. Three, running off for a break. Tossed back into play. Punched away. A quick handball from 22. Is in his possession. Going for goal number 1. They're in the lead now. Big thump from 19. Gives the old don't argue. Sends the ball inside 50. Finds the loose ball. He looks like he needs a spell. The stick would be happier with that goal. The Tigers lead the home team by 7.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
About to resume play. Punches it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Just gets it onto the boot. It's a foot race to get this one. uses a shorthand. Mr. Football
fires it up to the square.
He's enjoying that goal. What a tight game we have here.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. The Tigers are doing a good job at getting the ball forward. They lead the inside 50s, and they're creating plenty of problems for the opposition defence.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Thump clear. The ball spills to Macca with a driving kick. Six winds up and goes long. Winning the ball in the air was well. Advances now. Drives it long. Marks all alone. Goes with the kick. Marks that ball uncontested. Uses it now. Takes a simple grab. Ball gets cut off. Intervening brilliantly was 35. They could take the lead here. Mr. Football delivers with a straight drop punt. They get around him after that effort. That's two in a row for the home team. They've taken the lead.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Umpire ready to resume play. 36, thumped it clear. 13 keeps coming. Ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
Ball up in the centre square. 36 with a big fist on it. Mr. Football finds possession. 15 wins the foot race. 12 gets on the end of that handball. A bit too hard with a push, and it's a free kick. Got boot to ball. Simply outplayed his opponent. Looks to move it by foot. 58. Goes for it now. What a kick. And he puts it through. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. He's excited about that one. Back in the middle to resume play. Thrashes it. Dug out the loose ball. Six slams it onto the boot. Nice work from nine. Big kick required from this distance. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. Using every ounce of energy he has left. What a sensational goal. Gets his first. Congratulated by his teammates. Oh, there's nothing in this now. About to resume hostilities. Thumps it clear. Taken by 15. Just put it on the boot. They chase after the loose ball. A clean pickup. Hacking it out of there. 34 takes the mark. 34 has resources out wide. 18 doesn't quite with the leap.
No prior.
The umpire calls for a stoppage. 36 thrashes it. Didn't get low enough with the tackle. With the opportunity in front of goal. Might be too far out to score. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Goes by foot. Mops up the loose ball. Sweeping handball from 9. 6 throws the ball away. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. 45 metres out. 22, hammers it at goal. Sunderland, and he delivers perfectly. That will settle the nerves. It's his first on the ball. He celebrates hard after that. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. The scores, the Tigers 50, the home team 49.
A good first half from the Tigers. They can be well pleased with how the game is shaping.
Any thoughts from you, Gaz?
The Tigers have got on top in the marks. They've been able to control the ball in the air, and it sees them in this position.
Thanks for that, Gary. Everyone takes a collective breath and we'll return with the second half. Second half action about to commence. We're back in motion. Swanson, tiny onto the ball. Ball off hand. The stick gathers it now. 34 scoops it up. Elects to kick. The ball finds Mr. Football. Just roosts the ball. Gets around the imaginary opponent.
I'll have it.
The umpire calls for it.
The game is tightened right up.
13 just swats it away. He gains possession. Collects the loose ball. 35 doesn't get low enough and gives away the free. Uses it by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. 6 the slipper into it. And the mark will be paid. 4 kicks it. A chance to gather the ball. 6 flicks it over. He has the ball. Oh, he did everything right except take the mark. The stick links up with a chance to run. That's holding the ball.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Decides to kick. Takes the mark. He drives it. A chance to reload the attack now. Decides to go. Puts boot to ball. Marks in a bit of space. 40 metres out. He drives it towards goal. 15 just the wrong side of the post. The Tigers by 2 points, considering the options on the kick-in. He flies high. Oh, what a mark! Jarman kicks it to the square. A good mark under the circumstances. Chose to kick it. He's on fire at the moment, guys.
You're right, Hunter. He's an absolute fullback.
Doesn't take the mark. The home team now only trailed by one. 35 to bring it back into play. Finding the ball was the king. We're all tied up now. ...35 to kick it in. Got hands to it. Handball's under pressure. 5 looking a bit sluggish out there. With the ball now. Knew what was coming. 16 receives the ball. 23 gives it to the player running past. Strong with the body and wins the mark. 22 puts it on the booth. A great mark taken there. Putting this one through would give the Tigers plenty of confidence.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. No problems with that kick for 23. He acknowledges the crowd. The Tigers cover the home team by 6. Back with another centre bounce. 19 gets onto the ball. Naka does get the handball away. 1 gets on the end of this. Moves it by foot. Does well to come off the field. The distance might be just beyond him.
of a gas.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Slams it on the boot. 44 has a great set of hands. Looks up with the kick. One, gains possession. Two, having an impact right now.
He's on fire at the moment.
They can create from this.
It's a very tight game right now.
Nine, just streaming past and gets the footy. Moves the ball by foot. Finds himself in space and marks. Puts it on the boot. 14, dug it out. He gives it a ride. Unbelievable. And they put it through. Puts through his first goal. He celebrates hard after that. That's four in a row for the Tigers. The margin is 12.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. That's a really good team goal. The Tigers got behind in the clearances, but are set up well enough defensively that it hasn't made a big impact.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Turned it over with the ball is 23. Uses it now. The King had it, lost it. Landed in his back on this occasion. A chance to put one through for his size. 65 metres out. He might kick a goal. Just hits the post. The home team behind by 11. 35 looking for options now. Marks now and can send it back. A chance to put one through here. The home team 50 metres out. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Celebrates with the fans. Oh, there's nothing in it. We resume hostilities. 19, got a fist to it. Just gets it onto the boot. Scoops up the ball. Gathers it now. Goes short by hand. Rushes with the kick. A race for the loose ball.
Thank you, guys. I'll have it.
Ball up calls.
It's a big stage of this game.
19 thumps it forward. He gets his hands on the footy. Gives it, don't argue. Three gets on the end of that handball. 44. Found time to get it on the boot. They'll snatch the lead if this goes through. Pretty happy with that one. That's two in a row for the home team. The home team goes back into the lead.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. The home team are falling behind in the contested possessions. They don't want to give the opposition a chance to get back into it.
Back in the middle now. Swatson doing well was two. 16 struggling to run at the moment. Great mark. 25 metres out. He takes aim. That one will really be.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
He's excited about that one. The home team have kicked the last three goals. The home team by 7 points. Practicing some fancy moves. Offhands from 16. I haven't. At the end of three quarters, the home team 70, the Tigers 63.
The home team will want to keep the foot on the accelerator and finish this last quarter strongly.
The forwards starting to take control of this game. Plenty of goals in that quarter. Couldn't take it. Last quarter action, ready to go. Umpire ready to resume play. Punches it clear. Three with the ball. Putting on the bump was Macca. Taken well at ground level by two. 36 is having a stellar match.
Yes, I know, he's a class act.
Jarman hacks it on the boot. On his way. The home team by 8 points. Searching for a teammate. Intercepts the ball very well. Three turns the ball over by hand. Wins the race to the ball. Dishes it off. Three kicks out of the congestion. A big contested grab. He takes the shot. It looked impossible, but he made it work. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The Tigers close the gap to two. About to resume hostilities. Thrashes it. He gains possession. Quick handball. Picks up the loose ball. He can take off after that handball. Six hands it to open space. 22 puts it out in front. Seven grabbed it clean. Takes possession. Is in his possession. It's going to be close. He just loved that one. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Two links up with a chance to run. The bounce made it tough. Ends up turning this ball over. Got boot to ball. The mark is taken by Ken. Puts boot to ball. Needs a bit of a rest. Tiny got under it. Drives it out at defensive 50. Trying to avoid everything out there. Gates hits him hard. Show some physicality. Four. Show some physicality. The mark has been taken. 58, urged on by the crowd. Prepares the kick. 15 metres out.
Move it on.
They'll regain the lead if he nails this one. His teammates rush over. They've hit the front. The game is back underway. 19 with a punch. Gets a quick kick away. Six puts on a bump. We'll have another ball up.
It's very tense at the moment.
19 thumps it clear. Tiny coming off for a spell. The umpire calls for it. Punched away. Bump by 19. Applies a bump. Lobs the handball. Releases it under pressure. Just gives it away. He has the ball. Drop point. 5-5-9 for 34. Smiles all around. The home team have kicked the last two goals. The home team by 8 points.
The home team are winning the clearances, but they haven't been effective and they haven't turned them into scoring opportunities.
Running off for a break. There'll be a ball up in the center square. Thumps it clear. 23 is blowing hard after that effort. Just gets the kick away. Going for goal number two. They get around him after that effort. The slimmest of margins in this. Back in the middle now as the Rucks go at it. 19 gets onto the ball. Four drives the kick. Nine couldn't hang onto the ball. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Clears the contest. The ball mopped up. Three looking a bit sluggish out there. 18 intercepts it from the bounce. Charges with intent. Umpire tosses it in. Thump clear. 44 collected the ball well. Decides to keep it alive. We'll have a ball up close to the boundary line.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Bit of a harsh call, but the umpire saw it as deliberate.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
tries to gain some territory. 23 spills it, uses a short handball. 5 comes away with the ball. Marked by 20. Kicks the ball deep. Missed a football. Determined to reach the ball. 35. Hacking it out of there. The mark is taken by 6. Slams it on the boot. Strong mark in the contest. 9 elects to kick. The loose ball picked up. 6 rushes with the kick. And the mark will be paid. Mr. Football kicks it long. Picked off the deck. 7 might have overworked himself there. Hacking it out of there. 5 doesn't take the mark. Handball finds 1. Puts it into space. 16 picks up the loose ball. 22 goes to the man on the run. 3 for 4 points. The margin is now under a goal. 1 unsure of the next move. Intercepted. 14 hits the kick. It's all level here. 1 searching for a teammate. 1 marks now and can send it back. Moves it by foot. Takes that one strongly. Looks up with the kick. Open opportunity for Macca. He's got the football now. The handball now from 3. 12 looking for another goal here. What a match that was.
It's a cruel game sometimes, Hutto, and today one side had to learn that lesson the hard way.
Final scores are 89 to 83. That's all for today. On behalf of myself, Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.